Well, I just heard the news today. Seems my life is gonna change. I close my eyes.